Lægehuset is the biggest of five health centers in Middelfart, a town of about 15,000 citizens on the shores of Lillebælt, the smallest of the three straits connecting the Baltic Sea with the North Sea. The town was established back in the 13th-14th century, where the strait is at its narrowest, and where many travelers across Denmark crossed the strait. The name Middelfart actually means the middle crossing. Whaling was a major source of income in the 19th century. In the late 19th century, wire production also became a major industry, and a large psychiatric hospital was built, housing more than 1,000 patients. This old hospital is now closed, and here Lægehuset and several small businesses have now moved in. Lægehuset is a typical Danish medical center, owned by four general practitioners. In addition, the staff consists of two nurses, two secretaries, two laboratory technicians, and occasionally a medical trainee. Lægehuset is used by 6,500 citizens in Middelfart. Every day from 8 to 9 a.m. the doctors are at the phone, answering calls from patients, giving directions, writing prescriptions, or asking the patients to show up for a consultation later the same day if urgent. Some consultations are carried out by the doctor, some by the nurse. It all depends on the situation. Typically, a consultation is scheduled for 10 minutes. In more time-consuming cases, the patient is offered a consultation of 20 to 30 minutes. In Denmark, the GP is the gatekeeper to most of the health system. Except from the ophthalmologist and otologist, citizens have no direct access to specialists. The GP will refer the patient to a specialist if necessary. More and more tasks are being taken care of by local health centers in a time when smaller hospitals are closing down. Lægehuset also has its own laboratory, which gives the patient a better and a lot faster service. The laboratory will typically analyze samples of blood and urine. Some more specialized analyses will be carried out by the hospital, however. In Denmark, medical care is paid by the state. Health centers are private businesses owned by doctors, and Lægehuset therefore sends bills for each service to the region of southern Denmark where Middelfart is situated.